New at 4, officials with Lieutenant Governor Justin Fairfax confirmed to CBS 6 that he's planning to run for governor in 2021. We're told Fairfax said this to a group of seniors in Petersburg Tuesday, but this is not considered an official announcement. You may recall earlier this year, Fairfax was accused of sexually assaulting two women in the past, allegations he claims are false.